I'm Aaron Milton. I come from a long line of engineers, generation after generation of nerds. Don't get me wrong, I'm not bitter about it. It's just, I have a few other interests.
God, so young.
7 out of 10 have had intercourse. 4 out of 10 are doing drugs. 1 out of 10 is gay. What does that leave?
Me.
Congratulations to you all. Only the best of the best get in this program.
You're late.
I'm lost.
You always bring a sketch pad to your engineering classes? Oh. Hey, Da Vinci! What do you say we go get caffeinated?
Can I ask you how you...
Screw polite. Here's how we ask our question. Hey, Linda, what's an old chick like you doing in a place like this?
Don't tell me you have a date.
Dude, she's hot. And old. And hot.
When Linda makes lasagna, she's getting laid.
She never told me you had a daughter. How old are you again?
I've been living in dog years. Woof.
Aaron, I haven't heard from you. I spoke with your advisor. He said you've been missing some classes.
Wild man, you told me you finally got laid? Was it mom?
Yeah, you're sexy between the ears.
Is it a compliment? I am not going out with the 14-year-old.
Fine,
sleep with me.
No, Beth, no.
This is not what it looks like.
Really? Because it looks like 3 to 5 with community service.
I have no clothes. I have no friends. I have no family. And by 10 a.m. tomorrow, I have to provide mathematical evidence that I can walk on water.
Let me see you walk on water!
Cherry, aren't you?
What?
Cherry, same as me.
No, I'm not Cherry.
Don't be embarrassed. I think it's cute. Aaron, have you ever been with a natural woman before?